All right, I've developed this tic. I've had this car since last September, and I think it's due to the oil that I'm using. I've usually used Mobil 1 synthetic or Castrol Syntec, and this time I used a Rotella 1540 diesel synthetic oil to see if that'll help with my oil consumption. It's burning a lot of oil, you know, in between oil changes, sometimes 2 to 3 quarts, which is abnormal. But I think it's because it's a Nikasil engine or the block, so I don't know.
There it goes.
As the engine warms up, it'll go away. The tick is gone. I don't know. At the next oil change, I'll switch back to Syntec or Mobil 1, see if that'll help it.